Okay folks, this video is a little rant about shape-shifting, the notion of, so you might want to turn the video off right now. So just to start out and backtrack, for me on the 4th of November in 2011, it was a Friday, I was talking with an elderly Freemason about mundane sort of things, non-occult, such as what sporting things we were doing in the past, something like that. He had round pupils, he turned away, he turned back, and the pupils appeared to change into like cat eyes in a way, the profound slits from the top of the eyes to the bottom of the eyes. This event happened, I estimate, for somewhere between around maybe 10 seconds, 5 to 15 seconds, somewhere around there, I'm not quite sure. I was looking in amazement, but carrying on the conversation, I wasn't feeling threatened or anything like that. Just like, whoa, you know, but I didn't, hopefully I didn't show it. He turned away, he turned back, so I didn't see that kind of transition, but then the pupils appeared to be round. Now, I have always reserved that perhaps I saw something. I'm just not 100% on it. Seeing isn't necessarily believing. It took me a while. I made a video about this and it was released, and you can see it on my channel as part of a video, and I didn't even do the shape-shifting on the title. The 27th of December in 2011, where I talked about that, and that's actually a bit of an archive for me with that experience, believe it or not. And it took me a bit of courage to do it, and also it was the first time that I kind of put my face out there as far as this occult themed stuff that I'm doing also. So it was a bit of a deal for me, but anyway. I've talked to a high up Mason that I know is high up within the degrees, he won't say that it didn't happen, but he won't say that it did either. Not that he can say that, but or that this stuff happens. Although he has sort of said that David Icke is actually right regarding the shape-shifting stuff. It's not that David Icke is right. David Icke is, I think, really, he's talking about what other people have said. But anyway. So getting back to this, David Icke is the messenger type thing. But anyway, getting back to this, he sort of mentioned that, well, this Mason's getting old, and yes, he's an elderly Mason, and that maybe he was kind of sort of showing off in a way, or he doesn't care anymore about the secrets and stuff. So my work colleague, I don't usually bring this stuff up with people. There is one work colleague there who he's asked me about stuff, about, I don't know, just general stuff in the past, and I guess I just brought it up with him. I definitely wouldn't mention, oh, I've got this channel, half a sheep, and all the rest of it. I'd never do that with work colleagues. But anyway, he mentioned, when I mentioned the occult sort of stuff, he mentioned, and this was about 18 months ago or 2 years ago, that he has seen the pupils shift in a person. And he brought this up sort of independently. I didn't mention my experience. So he talked about that. And then he's asked me about the research a few times. Anyway, today he asked me about my research. And I brought that back up with him. I said, can you tell me more about that experience that you had with the eyes, or with the shifting? So this is the scenario, and I'll just go into it now. So he was in a situation where he described with there were at least two other people there, and they were holding down a woman, a Kenyan woman. And the woman said, she said that she had two voices talking to her. Her eyes were also going kind of crazily from side to side, both of them sort of flicking from side to side. And the woman described that there was one particular person there who she didn't like for whatever reason. And I think it wasn't a personal thing or anything like that. It was just that one of these particular people who was there, she had decided she didn't like, and not that it was, I don't know, her boyfriend or something like that. But so what happened was that he said that he was on an arm, and he said with almost like kind of super strength, the arm released from his grip and went for the jugular of this person, and he said he was amazed by that. The other aspect, and he is 100% on this, he said that the eyes went to slits, cat eyes. He independently describes them as cat eyes, and for him, absolutely no question. So, and he is a, this is just a no bullshit situation. None of us, both of us don't have anything to prove to each other. And not only that, talking about this stuff, we actually only have something to lose, because it sounds crazy, and I know that. And I remember years ago kind of scoffing at, you know, along the lines of David Icke's stuff. And don't get me wrong here, I'm not going right into the full David Icke stuff, and I don't actually really know it fully, but all I'm doing is recounting here. Really, I want to just focus on this for this video. Really, the focus is on this experience that I had, and now talking with a professional person who's highly respected and nothing to prove, and that's the situation. So I thought I'd just share this experience of mine, even though it's anecdotal for the viewers, but that's life. And I'll bid everyone a bye for now.